Ted Happold and Frei Otto. And it was through Ted that I got to work with Frei, along with Ian Little, who was the project engineer for the Mannheim project. Ted I knew very well. Frei, I wouldn't say that I knew him that well. He was quite reserved, I guess, in a way. But certainly he had a tremendous effect on all of us who worked with him, particularly Ted's group in Arup and later on at Buro Happold.